Welcome to AZ Solutions Basic Formulas. We'll be showing you how to perform an addition, a divide, and a multiply. To start your formula, we begin with an equal sign in the cell that you would like your answer. Click on the first figure, use your operator such as plus, and then select the next cell. When you're done, you can hit enter. To perform a divide, click in your cell. By placing an equal sign, it tells Excel that you are ready to do some mathematical action. When you first click in the cell, you will get your marching ants to say that you have selected the correct cell. Use your slash to divide. Click on the next cell, and when you're done, you can hit enter. If you're divide comes in as a decimal and you would like to display it as a percentage, click on the percentage sign. You can also increase the decimal places by clicking on the increase decimal. To perform a multiply, click in the cell, press your equal sign, click on your figure. We're going to use an asterisk, which means multiply. Click on the next cell, and when we're done, press enter. You should only need to put in your formula or function once. Click on the fill handle, and you should be able to drag that formula down. Thank you for watching AZ Solutions Basic Formulas.